Lockdown leftovers 34.
So today we have what is basically custard with oats in it, so a custard porridge, and we're gonna sling in some crumbled up digestives. Now this is a recipe idea courtesy of Tali, which hopefully will in essence give us a custard cream porridge. So we'll get that slot together. So it looks like a custard cream. Right, now for the taste. There is a bit of a custard cream flavour there, so we'll call it a biscuit porridge. Nice one.